This week in West Virginia, Governor Jim Justice unveiled a new plan to address issues with secondary roads across the Mountain State.
We're going to get back to the basics. The Division of Highways is, at its core, a maintenance organization. And maintenance will be our first priority.
Meanwhile, at the direction of the governor, a rapid response team got to work fixing secondary roads in Preston County. The Department of Military Affairs and Public Safety announced that body scanners are now being used at regional jails across the state to prevent drugs and weapons from entering those facilities.
We needed to do something to curb that. We bought body scanners with drug settlements.
The state fire marshal's office secured a conviction in a fatal fire that took the lives of two Berkeley County children.
We did testing, four separate testing. Now, my thought process on this originally was there's two separate fires. Through the testing, we were able to determine that there was two separate fires had to be set.
Officials from the Department of Commerce helped Toyota announce an expansion of their West Virginia plant that will bring more than 100 new jobs to the Mountain State.
Who knew that those original 300 jobs would turn into 1,800 jobs? So thank you for allowing us to be part of this celebration today. It's our success, your success, it's West Virginia's success.
The Herbert Henderson Office of Minority Affairs kicked off a statewide listening tour in Huntington with a goal of giving community members a chance to discuss concerns to government leaders and law enforcement. And the Department of Education announced its own listening tour with seven stops across the state to drum up ideas for education reform ahead of a special legislative session on education betterment. You can find more information on these stories and many others in our West Virginia Week in Review newsletter.